This is what I woke up to this morning. Out here in Vega, Texas. I think the roads are pretty clear though. It's pretty light. It's about 4:20 in the morning. So we'll see how it goes. Get back at you.
Finally got on the road. Yep, that is what you think it is, or what you see. That is snow. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning here, Central Time. Just taking it slow, running about 40 miles an hour. Not trying to go too fast, not trying to pass. Oh, man, we got people trying to pass. So, you'll see it here in just a moment. Keep my CD on just in case you might hear some noise. Let's see what's going on up ahead. Right now I'm just cruising along. It's been a while. I'll give you all a little bit of footage here. Hopefully it shows up pretty good. Lights, camera, action. I guess I am gonna try to pass him. I ain't going that fast. Might only get about 400 miles in a day. Sunrise is right at 8 o'clock. So, dang, I picked a bad time to watch my truck. But it needed it. I'm glad I did it because my windshield and what do you call this stuff? My side mirror is looking pretty good. Or clear, rather. You know, get back over here. Side mirrors and stuff look pretty good, so. Trying to make sure I have a thank you, sir. Up and let's see what we got. Climbing a hill. I'm in Santa Rosa, New Mexico. Climbing this hill. Doing pretty good. The main thing is keeping your RPMs not low, but below 1500. So if you have to hit the gas, you might spin a little bit, but that's you're testing it. You don't want to be up above that or whatever and hit that gas and it just pull off from under you. So but right now it's going pretty good. I know that's an ugly video, but anyway, doing so good so far. It's about 6:35 local time. Sun will be up in about 30 minutes. Just trying to come up now. Coming up, you can see more, but shoot, the flash is back on. Man, Sunday morning driving. spies in this weather. Either that means we're scared, or they brave, or they stupid, or they're an idiot. I don't know. It does look a little slushier over there, so it's probably not as slick, but I'm not going to chance it. I got a good road right here. What I'm looking for, because I'm behind this guy, I'm not that close to him. But what I'm looking for is when he hit his brake, so I see his brake lights come up, I let off my gas. That means he felt something right there. I'm not trying to feel it. Yep, I just felt it. Just slick. Other lane here, look like we had a little snafu. It ain't been but like 2-3 minutes since the last time I talked to you. I don't know if these guys just can't make it up the snow, or they just decide to stop. Ah, this guy here can't make it here. Guy here in the red can't make it here. You just gotta take it slow. Keep your RPM low. And once you get on the hill, you gotta stay with it. Do not change gears. Do not change gears. See that guy right there? He just went off. Not just. I don't know how long he's been off, but he ended. Wow. And we're slowing down for some reason. guy there went across the median. He was going our way. He went across. Still good though. He's upright. Probably gonna sit down and wait on a record. Whew. Still on this little bit of a hill here, so taking it slow, running about 20 miles an hour right now. I'll be back at you. Well, my people, the sun has come up. I visited some sort of a whiteout, but it ain't bad. I can't see at least 3 or 4 truck leads ahead of me. But holy smokes, it is a long time since I've been in something like this. Gee, what ain't used to this. I'm used to that sunshiny weather. I might get some heavy rain in Florida, but man. Hurricane force winds or something, or some large rain droplets for this right here. It does make trucking a little bit more, harder to deal with. Because you got deadlines to meet, which pushes you into maybe wanting to carry the load. Thank you, sir. But, you don't have to. If you don't feel safe, don't do it. I just try to stay on the dark part of the road if I can. Dark and what looks dry. Now, I know it looks kind of weird. Ahead of me. That truck you see in the distance, there's a car right in front of me. By two trucks in front of me, that's two truck links in front of me. Then there's a truck in front of that. That's as far as I can see. You can barely see the lights.
Right. Oh yeah, you'll use it to go back over, you stupid.
Like this, and I mean, he cut right out.
four-wheeler, the other truck drivers.
All right, we don't need no road rage right now.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we don't need dumb motherfuckers out here either,
don't you? All I can do is laugh at these folks. They get a little irate out here. Back off and he can get on by.
I'm used to this, but not through here. I'm usually on 80 fucking time of year. Yeah, I mean, I grew up in northern Michigan. It don't bother me. Like you said, I'm usually running across 82, so. But I ain't letting it scare me, you know. I mean, I ain't gonna act like an idiot, but I ain't gonna let it scare me.
All right, people,
some of these guys are driving like they're scared.